Russia.
MI6 has given us the go-ahead on the mission.
Let's wait until the last truck passes. I'll take the guard on the left, you take the one on the right. Now, let's go.
What, girls?
No, I mean action! We are soldiers, not guards. We crave action. We live for action. We are men of action. There is no action here.
Nice work, James.
Just like old times.
You take the tower, but watch out for that sniper. I'll get the truck.
Any extra firepower in there. Target down. We've got company heading to the bridge. Can you handle it?
Target's down. Moving to your location.
Nobody ever died being too careful.
Words to live by. So how much do you know about Orlov?
Only what I read in the dossier. But after the fall of the Soviet Union, he became jealous of the oligarchs, all their new money, and went into business, freelancing for himself. Up ahead, the checkpoint. We're running 6 minutes behind. If anything goes wrong, be prepared to move. How's your Russian these days?
Как всегда хорошо.
Эй, ты! Выход из грузовика!
В чем проблема, сержант?
Спецдоставка из Москвы. 15 минут никому двигался!
Почему я никогда не видел тебя? Ты новый?
Первый день.
Давайте документы!
Я сказал! Выход из грузовика!
Let's get out of here, Alec!
Let's move!
What the hell is happening up there? Have you heard anything new?
Нет. It's probably just another surprise inspection. They used to let us know beforehand, like we don't have enough to do already.
Did you see that helicopter?
Yeah. What of it?
It looked EMP hardened, designed to survive an electromagnetic pulse.
The blast from the weapons cache will take care of it.
I'm getting a picture for MI6.
Don't waste your time. You'll be late reaching the rendezvous point.
Get on with it. I'll cover you.
James, they pull back. I'm moving out.
Precious helicopter yet, Bond?
Is someone there?
We're losing position! Move out!
Finish with your holiday snaps, Bond. Meet me at the rendezvous. We're running out of time. James, I have created a little diversion to cover our exit. James? Have you reached the rendezvous yet? Ah, damn! You'd have thought that after the fall of communism, the Russians might have invested in some 21st century transportation by now. Let's move it, 007. I think we've outstayed our welcome.
Take off your parachute. Hand it over.
If you insist.
You'll never know what you from me.
Nice trick. Doing it without a parachute. Trying to show me up?
You said we were running late. Let's move.
Hey, James. For England?
For England, Alec. Always for England. Got you, Alec.
Good. MI6 won't be able to reach us down here, but we'll be able to contact each other through the alternate channels on the ultra-low frequency sideband. We've got 19 minutes till those terrorists make the pickup. It should be enough, so long as Yurimov hasn't spotted us.
I'll take the fuel tanks.
I'll get the weapons cache. Last one out buys the first round.
You're on.
I'm approaching a checkpoint. Security seems light so far. I'm going dark, James. Radio silence. Good luck.
Yeah, I can't believe we lost it.
James, I'm trapped. You need to get to Master Engineering. Get the codes. Override the lockdown.
We're being infiltrated. Lock down the facility. Secure them.
Time for the lockdown!
Is someone there?
Be sure, I need help!
Don't even breathe. Punch in the security codes. Override the lockdown. Punch in the codes.
Are you going to kill me?
No. Alec, we're clear.
lab, but I need you to create a diversion. Find a way to get the scientists out of the room. Certainly proving easier than our last excursion. We're clear. I'll meet you at the fuel tanks.
Enemy contact! Run! Go! Get him!
Set the charges. I'll keep us covered.
Finished, Alec. Are you done? Alec, are you there? Alec? Alec?
Come out! Throw down your weapon and I'll let you live.
Don't do it, James. Don't listen to him.
Shut up! Hold your fire, you'll kill all of us! You have 10 seconds. Ten. Nine. Eight. Seven. Six. Five.
Finish the job, James! Blow him to hell!
Four. Three. Two. Too late. You let your friend die. Now it's your turn.
Bond to MI6.
Coming, Bond.
I need extraction now.
This is Tanner. The ETA to extraction is 9 minutes.
I haven't got 9 minutes. Find me a way out.
There's a plane on the far side of the field, fueling for takeoff.
Defensive!
Yeah.
Respond to MI6. The base is destroyed. 006 is dead.
I'm sorry, James.
Save it. He knew the risks.
What about Ordomov?
Unclear.
I want you to come back to London, Bond.
No. That helicopter, the picture I sent.
It's a Ludmilla T-1. Specially modified, EMP hardened.
Throw everything you've got against Ordomov's connections. We need to know. Who needs a helicopter that can survive an EMP blast?
We'll get right on it.
Bond out.
No, you can't behave like that here. Señor Zhukovsky is a cruel, heartless man. You start dancing on me.
I'm sorry, Señor, but we do not have any tickets available for this evening.
But what about that man? He just walked in.
Bond, you can use the face recognition app on your smartphone to locate Sergeant Garcia.
Thank you.
Excuse me. There is a one bottle minimum. Finest Russian quality. Only available in Moscow.
Not bad for a counterfeit. Perhaps you should tell your boss. The real label is a darker shade of blue.
Querida, we are waiting for our drinks.
It's been a real pleasure. Enjoy the rest of your evening.
Sergeant Garcia.
Sígueme, Mr. Bond. Este señor viene a visitar Zhukovsky.
Un momento. Venga, pasa.
Te debo uno.
Darling, I swear I could never look at another woman. Tell me, Mr. Bond, give me one reason I shouldn't press this button and bring my men up here to use that tuxedo for target practice.
You could, but why waste bullets when you've got an EMP weapon?
Wait here. Bring me a drink. Follow me. The girls have ears these days. To what do I owe this unpleasant visit?
Your phone call from Ordomov last night. What does the Janus group want with an EMP-hardened helicopter?
Do you expect me to just turn the other cheek?
I could always provide you with a matching set.
Come in, my dear. I'll tell you the same thing I told the general. Go to the arms fair in Dubai.
He did it. He killed Zhukovsky.
Please, sir. Stop there. Arms out, please. Thank you, sir. Yes, he's right here. Yes, sir. Mr. Briggs is waiting for you at the top of the stairs, sir. Have a good evening.
Bond. James Bond, Sky Briggs, head of security. Let's take a hike. I'll show you around. Now, I know your boss is worried about them Ruskies waltzing off with that EMP-hardened chopper. But I gotta tell you, no how, no way. My boys here are doing a hell of a job. You'd have to be insane to pull off a heist here with all this firepower. If it moves, we'll kill it. By the way, see anything you like, I can probably swing a professional discount. Anyways, I want to introduce you to the pilots. They used to work for Blackwater, flying Cobras between Kandahar and Kabul. That chopper could not be in safer hands. Incoming!
Keep him from reaching the ship! Get him!
Quickly! holding?
Come on, move, Mister!
Bond to MI6, do you read me?
Perimeter. We have work to do.
Retreat! Who
Push forward!
RPG! Get down! Cover the blood!
Go, go, go!
Come get on the move! Go, go!
Hold back! We are going to tunnel!
Have you heard from the men in the server room?
Yes, they're working on it.
Bond to MI6. Do you read me?
Roger.
I'm inside, into control center, investigating. Need to get to the main server room. Do you copy?
See your superior.
There's no survivors.
No, please!
Quiet! Listen up! Enemy spotted!
Are you all right?
Leave me alone! Get away from me!
Stop! Who are you? What is this place used for?
Let go of me!
I'm here to help.
They shot my friends. They killed everyone.
Now visual.
but I hear
open fire.
Clear the comm. I heard.
Under fire! Need backup!
meet again. You called in the distress signal, didn't you?
Yes. Who are you?
A friend. Let's get out of here.
Follow me. I know the way.
Stop! You're not safe on your own. I'm here to help. Who are you? What do you do here?
Natalia Simonova. I'm a computer engineer for the GoldenEye satellite.
Drop it! You're under arrest!
Thank you. I could have done this myself.
Again, Mr. Bond. How shall we execute you? You are aware of the penalty for terrorism in Russia.
Who's the traitor in your government? What do you know about the Janus Group?
Why did you set off the Golden Eye?
Stop it! Both of you! You are like boys with toys. It was Orumov.
General Orumov? Why would he do a thing like that?
There were two Golden Eye satellites. He set off one to steal the other.
General Orumov!
Minister Michkin! How dare you interrogate this man without my presence? This man is a spy who killed Minister Michkin with his own gun. Move! Good luck, Mr. Bond.
He killed Minister Michkin! Stop him! Don't let him get away!
Take him!
There's a general alarm for Russian troops. Are you all right?
I'll get back to you.
It's the spy! Get him!
He's coming down the stairs!
Oh.
It's the spy!
Coming down the stairs!
Thank you.
report to MI6. I need you to track a Humvee through the streets of St. Petersburg. It's the one being chased by a tank.
I'll plot a course to intercept. Follow your objective marker.
Got it.
Objective marker.
Understood.
Dyer 7-3, hold your position. Over.
Plotting an intercept course. Right, there's a car park up ahead. Cut through it. Head to your objective marker, Bond.
All units proceed to grid reference Delta 19 Beta 03. All units regroup at grid reference Delta 18 Beta 03. The target must be stopped at all costs.
Come on, you can still catch him. He's getting away. Try not to lose him, Bond.
Drop your gun, Mr. Bond. It looks like your little adventure has come to an end.
What are you going to do with the GoldenEye satellite?
I'm afraid that's no concern of yours. You should have taken me up on the counterfeit vodka. I suspect your hangover from this is going to be much more painful. Give me the controller.
That was not the plan.
Don't give it to her. You know it's a fake, but she doesn't. She's going to kill you either way.
Nice try. But that trick only works once. Give me the controller.
I thought I was supposed to give it to you.
You thought wrong. Enjoy your death, Mr. Bond. Take care of them.
You all right?
Yes.
Look out! Did you learn anything from Ordimov?
He made a phone call. Something about meeting tonight at the statue park.
I have a contact who can take care of you in town.
No, I am coming with you to the statue park.
No, you're not.
Do you know how to disarm a GoldenEye weapon?
We'll argue about it on the way.
going with you.
No, it's too dangerous. Do you know how to use one of these?
Yes, I think so.
I'll be back.
Stand by, I hear footsteps.
Engaging enemy.
Clear the coast.
Where are you?
There seems to be some kind of staging area. I'm sending back pictures.
Copy.
We've lost.
They've captured the girl.
Move on, 007. The girl is expendable.
Fire and wind!
Go! Go!
Cover! Go!
assets on you.
That equipment. Right.
Listen up.
Team one, let's move.
Alert!
Hello, James.
Alec. You're alive.
No thanks to you. You had to be a patriot and set off those bombs before we could defuse them.
You're Janus, the two-faced Roman god who rained fire down on those who betrayed him. Why?
Why? Look at the last 10 years. The wars, the financial meltdown. Who profited? Who came out on top? You thought you were protecting queen and country, but it's all about the bankers and their bonuses. You know, I did think of asking you to join my little enterprise, but your loyalty was always to the mission. And never your friend.